winter takes a hard and a cold wind that rain comes down, driving down in my soul. And that white mountain range seems so far away. Now the stars set more of them close before the fog obscures the people you love most. And my heart, my cold heart seems to fade to the grave. Bite my lip and clench my fist, a tear falls from the sky. And it's been so long, true lover, since you first said goodbye. I know that night holds you close as your days pass by. As now, you're the man, my head and water washing in my soul. All the promises you said, I plant red roses all around my stone. It's been written and I'm your boy. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Life's even cold sometimes. Love turns to rust. In my dreams of tomorrow, and my time today is done. So I listen to the music of the circle and sun. Gathered upon her shore, it lies heavy upon the rocks and sand forever and evermore. Set a course across the sound, my shadows feel warm. Gather breath, come and sun me, to greet me early morn. And walk with me, well, and good, that's how it lies in your heart. So long and warm, or my drinks and bacon, I'll just get along. My loneliness and emptiness, that's the G-train. Right, but be yourself, and I'm your stay right there with your own life. Ashes to ashes and dust.
Yeah.
sight, my love. In the dark, or the light shining. Stopping at the market to see you. My tears ran, they chased me back home. Gone, left you alone. And in the dark, the light shines in. In the dark, or the light shines in. Whoa, through the breakers and roll up. In the rain, in the wind. Though our hearts might be broken, leave no word unspoken. In the dark, the light shines in.
Vaudevillingham, a little small audience. How many of you were at our Valentine's show yesterday on Valentine's Day?
Woo!
Is anybody traumatized that I just said Valentine's Day?
Yeah.
Oh, a couple people. Okay, so I want to apologize for that. And then I also apologize because I'm about to pitch the extended Valentine's Day show. Because Valentine's Day wasn't enough for us. So, we're also doing Valentine's on the 17th and 18th of this week, Friday and Saturday. There are three more shows coming up for the Valentine's show. So, the cool thing, if you're traumatized by that, Valentine's Day, then don't go to that show. Sorry, however, I actually, you know what, I'm going to take that back. Because our Valentine's show can help change that, and that was the whole reason for writing a Valentine's show in the first place. There were a bunch of us kind of single and let's do something about it. I think that was it, just for creating a show in the first place. Then there's a whole bunch of history. It's kind of a great way to process and do things, and also it's loving for everybody. So please come on out. This show, however, is Vaudevillingham, not a Valentine's show. No danger here. Wait, there might be danger here. However, not that kind of danger. This is an uncensored variety show fundraiser for the Bellingham Circus Guild. It is our main fundraiser to help us buy things like lights and make bathrooms and pay the rent and keep us kind of open so that we can teach here, practice here, invite our community to come on stage for Vaudevillingham, rent the space. So this is a multi-use facility to help support circus arts and circus artists in the Whatcom County area. So thank you guys for coming and supporting that. Thank you to Don on the lights, Sam and Harmony and Josh on sound, and I do have one more safety thing. If for some reason all the lights were to go out, there's a couple lights that would stay on, and those would be the exit signs. There's one over there. That one is safe to go out. Go for it. However, there's another bright green light over here that will be bright while the other lights go out. Go out that door if that one's safe to go out. If neither of them are safe to go out, scream and run about in a chaotic panic until some one of us yells a big loud sound and directs you out our big door. There's other things we can do. Huddle together and pray. Sorry. I got distracted. Bathrooms are over there. It's yellow and mellow. It's in the song show. I haven't got there yet. There's all these other things I have to list first. Alright. Then I'm not going to talk about those, but the toilets are hot. If it's during an act, try to just wait in there until the end. And then, we'll all hear it.
Who's that?
Alright, so this show, traditionally, after the Valentine's show, all these performers have just done these acts, and so they're like, now we want to be at Vaudevillingham, but we don't want to do that same act because we just did that act. So, we have a band scramble or a music scramble. Sometimes it's a band that's playing, but. It's coming music over the sound system. The performers who are involved in the music scramble don't know what their song is going to be. And they're going to be doing their act from Valentine's show to some other music at some other tempo. It's funny. That's funny. That's awesome. And some of them are amazing too. It's like you get to watch this artist be creative again. They were already creative, but now they got to do it again. So that's what we're doing tonight. And our first act, however, is not a music scramble. This is actually just a snippet, a little piece, a little taste of the Valentine's show. It's straight out of the Valentine's show, and this is a lovely act, and I want to have you give a nice big round of applause.
Sorry, Della.
Our good friends, Brent and Ella, who will be performing an act from the Valentine's show. Viewing enjoyment now on Broadway.
Dear Diary, what is love? Some say love is a river. What does that mean? Others call it a battlefield, but that just sounds terrifying. The Beatles say, all you need is love. I bet some doctors disagree. Well, while I can't quite put my finger on it, it does feel like love is in the air. I picture love like a roller coaster, zipping around, going through the loop-de-loop, getting spun around, and throwing your hands in the air with glee. But somewhere near the end, you throw up. Because love has its ups and downs, right? I hear it can be deceptive, or go behind your back, or even make you feel boxed in. It sounds like love can be a real pain in the neck. But for every time love kicks you around, I'm sure there are amazing parts too. Like maybe it shows you things you've never seen before, or makes the impossible feel possible. Just thinking about it brings a tear to my eye.
Aww.
I can see how it can make some people drop everything and run off into the night. I wonder what surprises love has in store for me. Well, first off, it seems like it would be more fun, too. Because when you have someone to share it with, it feels like there's nothing you can't do. It's like love can cover great distances. Or be right by your side. Yeah. Love is all around. Kind of like that soundtrack to your life. A soundtrack that sometimes you just gotta crank up.
Myself, so I'm going to come down off the stage here and just Let's give a big round of applause for Jess Dancer.
Thank you.
You can see it if you come back this weekend. And woo! So our next performer in Vaudevillingham. Our next performer in Vaudevillingham is actually a trio right now, and they are called Crooked Constellation. Andy Ingram has written all these songs, and they're our band for the night, and they're actually going to play a song to you right now. Another original piece. The song's debut, actually. Debuted in our preview show. It still hasn't been on stage yet, though, so we're going to do that slightly off stage. And maybe someday they'll bring that brand new song up on the big stage. Yeah.
Okay, Whistling Wind.
Woo! All right. So, big round of applause for our band.
Light and gentle hands in your home of prayer.
I would call you Cricket Constellation, not Crooked Constellation. It was pretty funny. Yeah. Not a bad band. It's a pretty good band name. We were like, oh, that's good. Yeah, Cricket Constellation. Is there a Cricket Constellation? Anybody know? Is there actually a Cricket up there? I bet it would be fun. Let's, yeah, we could get real buzz and go out and just find a Cricket up there, I'm sure. Yeah. Right. So this band actually volunteered to open and hang out with us and do a song too. They're awesome.
Thank you. you.
Thank you.
that was all part of the movie, the labyrinth, and then there was the, you know, Penn and Teller was, Penn was Michael's first partner juggling, but then Penn was like, blah, I don't know, magic, and so, oh, just so many, like, ah!
Saying bye.
that's happened to me, but also,
I'm gonna get home
with the best. So, gotta get up early and work in the morning.
Yeah.
All right, so these next performers, this is taking long. Let me just do a trick, and then
next performers are awesome, and they're in the Valentine's Row. They're private and private way. Free throw.
Get your tickets online, because they're probably going to sell out, and you want to get them online. They sell tickets online up to 12 hours before the show. You're
going to reserve a few tickets for people who come late without getting tickets, but you know what? You're
going to go to the Valentine's Row. Yeah, oh.
I'm going to do one on the screen, and I'm going to do Chip and Favy.
That was Chip and Favy.
Ow!
Whoa. Those are good lights up there.
Chip and Favy.
Chip and Favy!
Yeah. Look at you.
Mad skills we didn't even know about.
Well, I did my first trip to Seattle last evening. So I'm going to get sat around the park and jump on somebody.
Okay.
Nice. Working it, yeah.
Mr. Carter.
Hey, you're welcome. Thank you. So, done.
Yeah.
isn't white. It's white on
the guy who originally owned it called it a sugar coat. I don't know what he got that idea from.
It also affects like calcite, like spots of like lepidola and whatever.
Yeah, exactly. It looks a lot like some of the epidemics. That's crazy.
That's neat.
Yeah. I mean, this collection is all the fatties. You want to look at the fatties there, that's going to see in the car.